Tabata, I will explain how to play the Game of the Generals. Let's start. The Game of the Generals is an educational game invented in the Philippines by Sofronia H. Rosal Jr. in 1970. The game is designed for two players, each controlling an army and a neutral arbiter or referee, to decide the results of challenges. Set of pieces represents 21 soldiers, each with ranks and functions. This is how you play the game. Each player takes a set of pieces matching their side of the game board. The players place their pieces in any order in the first three rows on their side of the game board, with the text facing them. There is no predetermined layout for the pieces. After all of the pieces have been arranged, there should be 6 empty spaces. The players choose who will move first. On a player's turn, they will move one of their pieces forward, backward, left, or right. When a piece is moved onto a space occupied by an opponent's piece, a battle will occur. In a battle, you will compare the ranks of the two pieces to see which one wins the battle. In most cases, the lower ranked piece will be removed from the board. If both pieces have the same rank, both pieces will be removed. There is a third neutral player, the arbiter. They will compare the two pieces so neither player sees the other player's piece. Otherwise, the two players will reveal their pieces to one another so they can be compared. The ranking of the different pieces of the game are as follows. The highest rank, the 5-star general, followed by the 4-star, 3-star, 2-star, 1-star general, then the colonel, lieutenant colonel, major, captain, first lieutenant, second lieutenant, sergeant, and the private. However, there are some exceptions to higher ranked pieces beating lower ranked pieces. The two spies will beat any piece ranked higher than a private. A private is the only piece that can beat the spy. The flag can be captured by any piece. The game ends in different ways. First, if one player captures the other player's flag, or if a player moves their flag to the other player's side of the board. A player must reach the other side of the board in a spot where the other player can't capture it on their next turn.
Thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoyed my video. Until next time.